are standing at the Borough President's Hall of Science at Michael J. Petrides School.
Just a few days ago, students like us held a maritime forum where over 75 students attended from 14 different island schools.
The place was packed.
We got to speak directly to Borough President Jim Otto and other community leaders about our work on the Billion Oyster Project.
The Borough President's office invited students from the New York Harbor School to attend as well. They are training for careers in maritime industries. So why all this excitement about oysters? Let's listen in.
We have learned that a positive impact of oysters is that they eat algae, and what most people don't know is that they filter the water in that process.
Oysters make these little reefs called oyster reefs, and these oyster reefs are actually filtering our water. And not only are they filtering our water, but like natural disasters like hurricanes and tsunamis, the oyster reefs are breaking up before it can hit our shorelines and damage like houses on our shorelines.
And with these oysters also, we can build a reef to reduce wave energy so something like Sandy couldn't happen again.
I think the Borough President was impressed.
Yeah, I think so too. We are very proud of our work. With our teachers in helping to raise awareness about science, ecology, and a clean and thriving New York Harbor.
But enough pearls of wisdom from us. Check out the links to the Billion Oyster Project and Staten Island, USA. Thanks for listening.